Hi, this is Catherine Harrod, and today I'll show you how to create a chatbot for real estate in less than 5 minutes that you can advertise to a targeted audience for less than $1.50 a day. Ready? Let's get started. First, you choose special ad category if you are in real estate. Then you're going to pick your engagement, name your audience, and choose a campaign budget. We're putting it at $30, say, for 20 days, which would be about $1.50 a day. Then when you click your audience, you choose your audience. Because we've picked a special ad category, your audience is a little bit limited. But once you've built your audience, and we have a video just on audiences, I will put the link in the comments below. But what is interesting here is you want to check ad placement. See on the left where it says ad set placement? You want to choose manual placement and see how it comes up with Messenger. If you scroll down here, you will see some of your options is to create a Messenger setup. So you can use an existing one or create a new one. I've already created it. So now I'm going to show you how to edit my existing one. If you created a new one, it would go exactly the same way. So look at these questions. If someone inquires about the property that I have advertised, they can go ahead and ask this question. So it will come up with, hi, pleased to meet you. And this is, how can I help you? So these are questions that people might ask, right? I'd like to learn more about this property. What other similar listings do you have? Can I book an online or phone appointment? And this is how you go about it. So you would create new. I'm going to click edit because I've already done it, and you pick the option text only. This is going to come automatically from Facebook, but you can edit that. And what you want to do is edit frequently asked questions and do question one, and you do the automated response. So I've put this property is coming up soon on the market. If you had this listing already on your website, you would want to put the URL of the listing right in there so people from Messenger could right away click and find more information on the listing. Remember that if you use the same form more than one time, you'll have to adjust the link to make sure you send them to the proper link. But for now, because it's a coming up soon property, I put, can I have your email address or phone number so I can contact you for more information? This is great because at the same time, we are collecting a lead for our client. Question two, do you have similar listings? Here's the link to all the featured listings on the client's website or on your website. And can I book an online or phone appointment? And this is all the information that people have to call to book an online Calendly appointment or to contact by email the agent. You can save this template. So in this case, it's my welcome message. So I can go back to it, duplicate it, edit it, and use this as a basic template for my future bot responses in Messenger. Afterwards, I can preview it in Messenger. So this is where a message is going to be sent. So I can actually open it on my phone and make sure it looks great. So I say, okay. Save and finish, et voila. If you have any question, make sure to reach out to us and you can subscribe to my channel for all the tips and tricks with social media.